to Techbox.
Greetings, space enthusiasts. Welcome back to Techbox. Today, we have an extraordinary journey in store for you as we delve into the remarkable world of the Tiangong Space Station. Strap in as we uncover its cutting-edge technology, its innovative uses, and the exciting precursor space labs that led to its creation. The Tiangong Space Station, a marvel of human ingenuity. The name Tiangong means heavenly palace, marks a new era in space exploration. Comprising multiple modules, it's a microgravity laboratory, living quarters, and a hub for international collaboration. What powers this incredible station? It's the culmination of cutting-edge technology. Robotic arms for delicate maneuvers, state-of-the-art life support systems, and sophisticated research equipment that enables scientists to conduct experiments that were once thought impossible. Space station constructed by China and operated by China Manned Space Agency. In low Earth, orbit between 340 and 450 kilometers, then 210 and 280 kilometers above the surface. It is China's first long-term space station, part of the Tiangong program, and the core of the third step of the China Manned Space Program. It has a pressurized volume of 340 meters through, 12,000 CUFT, slightly over one-third the size of the International Space Station. The construction of the station is based on the experience gained from its precursors, Tiangong 1 and Tiangong 2. China launched its first space laboratory, Tiangong 1, on 29 September 2011. Following Tiangong 1, a more advanced space laboratory complete with cargo spacecraft, dubbed Tiangong 2, was launched on 15 September 2016. The first module of the 12-part new series of Tiangong Space Station, the Tianhe, Harmony of the Heavens, core module, was launched on 29 April 2021, followed by multiple crewed and uncrewed missions and two more laboratory cabin modules. Wentian, Quest for the Heavens, launched on 24 July 2022, and Mengtian, Dreaming of the Heavens, launched on 31 October 2022. The space station aims to provide opportunities for space-based experiments and a platform for building capacity for scientific and technological innovation. A rendering of the station with the Tianhe at center of picture, a Tianzhou on its aft port, the Wentian on its starboard port to the left, the Mengtian on its port side port to the right, and two Shenzhou spacecraft sharing its multi-docking hub. The Tiangong Space Station isn't just a beautiful sight in the sky. It serves a multitude of purposes. According to CMSA, which operates the space station, the purpose and mission of Tiangong is to develop and gain experience in spacecraft rendezvous technology, permanent human operations in orbit, long-term autonomous spaceflight of the space station, regenerative life support technology, and autonomous cargo and fuel supply technology. It will also serve the platform for the next generation orbit transportation vehicles, scientific and practical applications at large scale, in orbit, and technology for future deep space exploration. But did you know that the Tiangong Space Station has its roots in the precursor space labs? These stepping stones paved the way for this magnificent structure. Through years of dedication and innovation, the space station will have 23 experimental racks in an enclosed, pressurized environment. There will also be platforms for exposed experiments, 22 and 30 on the Wentian and Mingtian laboratory modules, respectively. Over 1,000 experiments are tentatively approved by CMSA and scheduled to be conducted on the space station. Agriculture and microgravity was explored, with cultivation of rice and Arabidopsis thaliana as sustainable food sources for long-term spacefly. The space labs, also named Tiangong, laid the foundation for this monumental achievement. The separate space telescope module would be called Zuntian Touring the Heavens Code XT telescope, receiving the previously intended name for the Experiment Module 2. Launch is planned for 2024. As we wrap up this awe-inspiring journey, one thing becomes clear. The Tiangong Space Station represents humanity's unquenchable thirst for exploration and discovery. From its inception in the Precursor Space Labs to its current state as a symbol of international unity, it showcases what we can achieve when we reach for the stars. Thank you for joining Techbox, fellow space travelers. If you found this video as fascinating as we did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of our upcoming cosmic adventures. Until next time, keep looking up.